In this problem, you have a radical, so we look to isolate that radical. We'll subtract 10 from both sides first, leaving square root of 10 minus a, or 10a minus 1 is equal to 3. Get rid of our square root by squaring both sides, leaving the expression 10a minus 1 is equal to 3 squared, or 9. Add 1 to both sides, we get 10a is equal to 10. And to solve for a completely, we divide by 10, we get a is equal to 1. Now you do want to check this, plug it back in. 10 times 1 is 10, minus 1 is 9, square root of 9 is 3. 10 plus 3 does equal 13, so this checks.